all the herbs. It doesn't have any salt in it.
Okay.
You just have to put a little bit.
Okay. If anything, the only thing that might pop up for you will be my Instagram, cause.
Yeah, man. Well, yeah, the man was dealing with.
Selling nothing. Yeah. My partner, they are selling. Okay.
Yeah. Yes, people. What going on? Welcome to Golo TV. Follow me. Today is agriculture day. So just follow me. Yeah, and watch as I walk around. I'll show you what they are wrong, you know. Yeah. I give thanks for the love and the support. I bless up.
Try this one.
How much sauce you gonna have, mama? How much sauce you gonna
have?
Different sauce. How much? How much sauce? How much? You don't know?
10 of this and 10 of that. That's 20, I think.
Yeah, man.
Don't mind if I record you?
Nah, man. She good. She good.
She good?
She good.
Which one it is?
I had the mango and the papaya.
You had the mango and the papaya?
This is Cuchilla. This have ancho masala in it. Ancho masala have a kick.
And I done sweating already, myself.
You don't taste three of them. Ain't burning you yet, Danko? No, my user.
This is golden apple. Golden apple, everybody that say wow. So, because I learned from the customers.
No, man, you ain't trouble for you. Where you going? You going home now?
Yeah, man.
You going home, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. You ain't trouble, man. How much of them you could do, so?
I'm not for that.
Yeah.
And
you're a
scrub.
Yeah.
Taste this. No salt.
No salt?
No salt. Okay. Shut this.
Oh, man. Use a test, them. They need to hire you to test everything, man.
No salt. That's herbs. All natural stuff, babe.
You sweating, you know?
Yeah. Good. Because they say this is all natural.
Wow. You sweating, me, boy.
Hello, these buckets here are 10.
How much for that?
They are 10. They're not separate from
this. Wow. You taste all around that. Taste that one and you just say, give me that. How much for that one? You want that one?
This one is just all the herbs. It doesn't have any salt in it.
Okay.
You just have to put a little bit, season your food and it marinates it. 15 minutes, you cook. You don't have to put nothing else.
Okay.
But it have all the different herbs in it.
How much for that one?
10. Look, take a big bottle from over here.
Oh, hey, go look home, eh?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. We
should.
Yes, sir. What for these Long time me had one of them tambran, man. See your 250 there, mama?
Thank you.
Are you going with it, right? See that? Yeah. Sorry. Are we having spices? Spices.
When you get the green onion in the bottle, tell me. Tell Linda.
plants. You got dreads, bro. Stop talking, bro. Steak, bro. You in an island, bro. You in an island.
False advertisement, false news.
Fake news,
you feel me? Go quote my boy Trump, fake news.
What your name be?
Chris.
What your name be?
Mike.
What's up? I got a YouTube channel?
Not yet.
I got any social media?
Yeah. So Michael Bennett, all platforms.
And all? Well, just
well, his and ours, yeah, they haven't started dropping yet. By next week, my first song will be on.
How
you gonna find us?
Anything. Look up Michael Bennett. Just look it up on YouTube, Google. It don't matter. The info box gonna pop up.
Look up Christopher Mitchell or X Young Danny. You feel me?
That's right.
Most definitely. Anyway, bless the
music gonna be out next week on the Spotify. You feel me? The first song dropping. After that, the EP gonna come soon. You check. Come show love. Come show support. You feel me? If we make it, we all make it.
Yeah, definitely. Bless up.
Bless
man.
Up.
Hope
bless
I
up.
Make it, man.
Likewise.
Love and respect,
likewise.
Man. Yeah, man. For sure. Yeah, man. I hope I enjoy, man. Wow, they are, man. For sure. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. You too. Wow, do you rap, Ricky?
Hey, what's the rap? What's
with a rap? You the rap? What do you do?
Rap, produce, sing. I'm the guy behind the computer, but I also be making the music by myself, too.
Okay, yeah. My channel is Golo TV, all capital letters.
Golo TV, G-O-L-O.
I looked that up. I couldn't remember.
All right.
Yeah, damn. Mm-hmm. I do a little flag with my family and my friends. We do a little cocaine item. We go down on the beach, do some jokes right there on my black ball. Lately, since my ride was down and stuff, I wasn't being up on. But now it's honest, and I come to this thing. Yeah, you check.
I got Jeep Liberty that blew a head gasket.
Yeah.
You've been linking.
Yeah, man.
Again, now too. Once
yeah, man, for sure, man. I don't see if I Google IO and whatever come out. I'm going to try and post it up when the video pop up.
Say no more.
Yeah, man.
If anything, the only thing that might pop up for you will be my Instagram because I'm going to start a Spotify. I literally just made this like the other day.
I ain't got no Instagram and so on, so.
Well, don't worry.
If you look up me, just Michael Bennan. That's it.
Yeah.
Yeah, pop the info box up all
that. No, man, I go home to drop my song one time on the Spotify.
Yeah, man. Yeah. I give thanks, man. I do our thing, man. Respect our thing, right?
Man, love alone, yes, sir. Hey. Hope everything goes well for you.
Yeah, give thanks, man. Appreciate it, right? Give thanks, man. Comment and say who this one look like this. What she look like? Donkey. Yeah, man. Wow. You're saying, all right. Kids, I'm coming, man. Huh? Here's a donkey. Junior, you sing. Donkey, come donkey. Donkey, come. Come donkey, come. Yeah, I must come. Saint Junior, clear. Yeah, man. Good afternoon. And they will come all the way for buy the man. Like, who you doing to the man, man?
That's for you.
How we gonna feed the rabbit there?
Your people, them.
Which people? Go show them. Me them. Which people? Let me go there.
For your people.
Let me see. See my people, let me.
Floppy.
Yeah, Floppy. Love you, no. Love you,
yeah.
Yes, sir. We know about that robbing fee for you. I don't make well, yeah, my wife dealing with. We robbed them thing for you, ain't it?
He got it all fee for me.
I pick up that thing for she. Yeah, she being. Love him.
She have a big tank already?
Hey, he's fishing to fight.
No, but she's not.
You all put them to fight, but then when...
No, okay, I don't put them to fight. I know that I put them to fight.
But put that anyway, go see that.
Yeah, I know they don't fight. They don't fight the
bullshit. ¿Quieres eso para pelear?
But you want to
comprar. I don't know. ¿Tú vas a comprar?
How much?
For the fish alone, 15.
For the fish alone?
You want it?
¿Cómo se llama los pecados?
Daddy.
Huh? Fish beta.
Dad.
That one is a weird one.
It's like, yeah, nice tank and everything.
Yeah.
We have a good tank.
We
have a good tank. One dog. Yeah. Yeah. What? Jose. Yeah. Me and this man, brother. That's for the girl. That's right there. Yeah. That's right there.
Yeah, there's this man in there. Oh, they have the fighting ones.
You say you want a goldfish? What is goldfish?
Yeah.
Oh, you heard what the girl back there? Yeah?
No.
You selling these fish, miss?
Yeah.
We got customers right here. We got customers.
How much is for a goldfish? Up here? Yeah.
Yeah.
The big one is
20.
The big one is 20? You can't cash it. Hey, daddy.
Good man. Give you a big one, man. The one for 20.
The big one for 20. You know my number?
Yeah, yeah. Bet you got a bigger one for 20. How you doing, Eric?
Give him cash it. Look at the
chicken.
The big one is 20.
That's not
the
one.
Yeah. I tell her she put her face.
It don't have the white goldfish, yeah. Right? Because I think I have my white goldfish from
Emma. And he didn't live too long. When you buy a fish from them, how long it live?
Yeah.
You buy a fish and how long it live?
Yeah, right?
Mom, mine I live long. Mine I live long.
Me said no, I what I be here.
Yeah.
Yo, Jose, what you selling?
Me selling nothing. Yeah. My partner, they are selling, okay?
Yeah.
What the man you telling them I selling? My yeah. partner, yeah, which you selling. They are in the field supporting.
Yeah.
My boy is who selling. So if you want to know more information, check the man right here. They got the smallest kid around here.
Yeah.
Ain't got no smaller. Show them what you got.
What is going to be?
Why
you want to hear everybody?
Yeah, man. Watch your middle.
Look at it. That's very thingy.
Yeah, the man. Why are you there on your calendar? Come down to the field and support the man, no man. Come. Buy two ducks for the man, man. At least two ducks.
No. We prepare it for you to eat in St. Croix, right? But it's actually pretty good. And I eat it a lot.
That's right.
No, I slow cook it. So if I was going to eat it tonight, then I would have, before I got here, I would have put it in the oven.
Right.
At like 220. Let it cook with some vegetables all day long. And then get home. I don't need rice.